The final round was at Moorabbin against third place Carlton, who'd won 13 of 15 games under Alex Jezelenko. 35,000 on hand to see St Kilda fire up. The match produced some memorable football as St Kilda won by 40 points, but it wouldn't be enough. We saw the other side of media megastar to be Rex Hunt.
He's in trouble, tackled by Jones, over to Barker. Barker has a shot for goal and has put it through, I think.
And watch Rex Hunt, budding goal umpire, yes, for sure.
That's a goal.
No. Yes, sir. Oh,
and Robbie Muir at his fieriest.
And they hurt.
Good reason has the go.
Ecstasy.
And St Kilda, 12 goals, 7. Look at Jonesy going crook. Like, there's not a bad of Percy, you pushed him in the back, so I think I nominated that before the umpire gave it. He won't win for St Kilda.
The Saints have beaten Carlton.
Instead of thinking about you playing your footy, we had a lot of these blokes running around. Maybe we were just a little bit too social in that way. And, certainly not from the point of view of the country boys, where I come from. We took our game serious, but you did have these pretty boys running around. But it sort of changed over those years.
1978 would be Carl Ditterich's last season with the Saints.